Ottawa's got San Jose coming here on Thursday. Eric Karlsson back in Ottawa. As Spaxo comes wheeling in with a wraparound try. Gustafson, save, rebound, score! Joe Pavelski draws Dallas within one.
On the baseboards, 5-4, three stars there. Comes free to Klingberg. He drags with it, then spins it. Robertson will take it off the wall. Spin down low, quick move, and a shot, score!
Sends it around, but it's held in and thrown to the right point. Klingberg across, hits Robertson in front on the skate, then tucked into the side by Pavelski. Joe Pavelski calmly kicked that one up from below the goal line.
No way. Speaks to the depth that they have in this side of their special teams.
Here's Hintz, left circle, a shot, save, rebound in front, score! Pavelski. Three assist game, he'll rim it in, bounces away from Samuel Girard. Now Pavelski banks it right back to Klingberg. His pass finds Robertson, turnaround, score! Pavelski the tip in front. Certainly be memorable, he'll take a souvenir home with it. On the right side, Pavelski. Now Hintz, and the beat goes on for Dallas. Here's Pavelski, a shot, he scores! His 400! Teams met eight times last year. They'll just be right back to the East-West couple this season. This is the only time in Dallas. Robertson, a shot, and it scores!
That's what you see with Vegas, though, that transition game. Even if they're shorthanded, they can move the puck up so quickly.
They score! Klingberg from the line may have been tipped.
Entire career in Detroit, and Jim Neal locked him in, and he's been good on the defensive side of it.
And part of their penalty kill is Pavelski unloads. He scores!
Second tonight to Joe Pavelski.
Here they get the five-minute major, an opportunity to seize control early against Chicago and approaching the midway point of it. Nothing much. There's a redirection, and it's into the net. Pavelski and Caleb, the two brothers from Arlington, starting this game on the same defensive pair. Now it is Radulov. He'll spin it for Hintz. In front, a tip, score! Joe Pavelski. Dell. He will horseshoe it around for Miro Heiskanen. Bump to Pavelski. Off the heels of his four-point game Saturday. Clutching a shot, stop, rebound, score! And Joe picks up. Klingberg through neutral. Across the line. To the right side, then a pass broken up by Boyle. Held Robertson, shot, save, rebound, score! Pavelski ties it! Up high, it's Suter at the line. Drags with it, plays a game of catch with Heiskanen. Heiskanen, one-timer low wide, rebound, score! Joe Pavelski in the perfect spot.
Much of both, as a defenseman, you have to do that as a goaltender, and that's why that puck was so easily sent down the ice.
Ben comes free from the penalty box, stars are through it. Here's Lindell in front, Pavelski scores! Dallas back in with speed. It's Hintz flying in. Turned aside by Montembeau. Stars play it out in front. Shot, score! Pavelski!
Myers fish it free and get it back out to Sanheim. He falls down and he moves it across to Provorov. Provorov gets the connect and he turned it over. Pavelski with the empty net. He fires and scores.
To complete a four-game road swing with four wins in a row. And the Devils, this is the last of four home games for them on this short homestand, and there's a shot, goal, just off the opening possession. Joe Pavelski lights the lamp, and after it, Graves pokes it, Robertson there to intercept, gets it to Hintz behind the net, Hintz carries into the right wing corner, back up top, Heiskanen, wrist shot, score, deflected in front, the wrister from Heiskanen.
Power play this season, ninth in the National Hockey League, that has not been an issue for them. Klingberg. Swings it far side, Seguin to the dot, to the near side, Robertson in front, score! Perfect puck movement by the Dallas Stars and Joe Pavelski.
And they've dominated in, you know, certainly last game. But offensively, it's not quite as sharp, maybe, as it was a little earlier.
Tyler Seguin to the front of the net, stop! Saved by Francel, score! Pavelski with his second goal of the game.
Pavelski to the top, Suter over for Seguin. Seguin. That seam pass, loved down by Pavelski, then Seguin drive into the goal. A collision in front, it's in!
Roberts in the other way. Dallas is in this time. Klingberg in a bouncing puck. Popped over his stick. Feed it upstairs. A shot. Score! Pavelski!
Playoff now. Nurse for interference. 7:41. Second power play opportunity for Dallas. Here's Klingberg. Quarterback of that power play. In front. Shot. Score! Joe Pavelski!
And Harley with the indirect up for Robertson. Hits. Pavelski scores. Joe Pavelski makes it 5-2 Dallas. Robertson to Pavelski. He'll rim it around. Suter awaits it. Left point. Quickly gets the Robertson shot. Hit bodies. Now Suter winds. Fires. Score! Tick by Pavelski!
Pavelski. He got 26 goals, brings this one around. Klingberg, back across, one-timer's taken, they score! Might have been a redirect, that was Pavelski near the front of the net.
Nice job by Pavelski to knock it down. Trying to sprint, Klingberg couldn't take that hot pass. Puck played to the point, Robertson steals in front, Pavelski scores! Tipped in front, and the Dallas Stars take a 1-0 lead.
Now it's Robertson, as the pressure continues for Dallas. Haskinen with a shot. Got through, they score! Joe Pavelski, and it's time!
Going to collapse on him in a hurry.
I love Calgary's neutral zone play here, Will. Terrific.
Pavelski to Namestnikov with a shot, save, rebound, score! Joe Pavelski on the power play, and Dallas takes the lead!